In a top 25 matchup, it's Tennessee that gets the sweep of Mississippi State, winning a final today of 9-4 here at Lee Stadium. Hello again, everyone. This is Roger Hoover alongside four-time All-American Raven Siobhan as Tennessee takes care of business on this Sunday, beating the Bulldogs by 5 runs.
Tennessee's bats really came alive today. This is what they needed to get that momentum going in the next weekend. Having gotten swept by Florida, this is exactly what they need to continue that confidence in the next week.
Tennessee got the bats going early, scoring a pair of runs in the bottom of the first inning. As we look back at the highlights from this game, it was Scarlett McSwain. She homered yesterday. Today it was a 2-run single. Got Tennessee on the board. Then a great start for the Volunteers as Brooke Vines had a triple to lead off the third. She was eventually brought in by Lexi Overstreet and an RBI single. Another run would score in that frame. Then Tennessee with a 4-0 lead. It was cut in half. Caroline Seitz, a 2-run homer for Mississippi State, but the Volunteers battled back. Rainey Gaffin, a 2-out solo homer. 2 more runs would follow that, and then Tennessee kept pouring on the offense in the 6th inning as well. Aubrey Leach had an RBI double that at the time made it 9-2. The Bulldogs will battle back, got 2 runs in the 7th, but Tennessee hangs on. A final score today of Tennessee 9, Mississippi State 4. We saw some great pitching and hitting by Rainey Gaffin.
Gaffin getting it done on defense and on offense. 2 innings pitched, 2 strikeouts, and then getting that 2-out rally started with the solo home run. Seitz getting it done at the plate, driving in all 4 runs for the Bulldogs.
Great weekend for Tennessee, getting the sweep of Mississippi State and winning today in Knoxville, a final score of 9-4.